Ariana Grande fans are disgusted over her Artist of the Year loss to the VMAs. Arianators just can't with the fact that MTV's new coveted award didn't go to Ari. This year, MTV has gotten rid of the Best Male Video and the Best Female Video of the Year awards, and they replaced it with Artist of the Year. Ed Sheeran won this new shiny award on Sunday night at the VMAs. He was up against Ariana, Bruno Mars, Lorde, and Kendrick Lamar. Ed was even surprised at his own win when he was up against that kind of competition, saying, quote, "Thank you. This is only my second VMA ever, and this is mad." This is when Grande fans hit Twitter. They argued that, one, her talent is more deserving, have you heard her vocals on Dangerous Woman? And two, it was her year personally that really made her worthy of the award. After the Manchester bombing at her concert that claimed the lives of 22 people, she organized a huge benefit to support those affected by the tragedy. One fan tweeted, "Ariana literally brought the world together in a time of need. She is the Artist of the Year and deserved that award, no doubt." Another wrote, "Ariana showed her bravery, strength, and courage by returning to Manchester to perform a benefit concert and raised millions." This has me thinking, what does Artist of the Year really mean? Is it about what the performer has done on and off the stage, or should it be awarded solely based on musical talent? Let me know what you believe in the comment section below, and then click over here to watch Ed Sheeran's Best Artist speech. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. I'm your host, Ashley I, and I'll see you next time.